BP mo ha.
Ingat.
Love you.
Bye Dad.
Ingat.
What's up?
Sige na, pasok na sa loob. Come here. Come here.
Bye, Daddy. Bibi mo ha. Love you.
Bye, Dad.
Ingat.
So yeah, I guess yun, sa kasalukuyan, that was today's vlog. Pero pa na pala ako na wala sa isip ko. Sorry!
GPS, Maki,
ha? Ha? You know, it's crazy when you have an OFW father. Sa mga bago pa, or sa mga bago pa sa part na ang parent or ang guardian ay isang OFW. At first, it's hard. Pero, you know, as years go by, masasanay ka din. But one piece of advice I could, you know, maybe share to you guys is always value the time that they spend here. By that, ang ibig sabihin ko lang is kapag, alam mo yun, pag may bondings kayo, pag may mga lakad kayo, or may mga galaan kayo, maging present ka. Kasi relationship is all about presence. You know, closeness sa isang tao, sa dad mo, sa mom mo, tita mo, lola mo, lolo mo na nasa ibang bansa. That's how it basically works. So, umpisa sobrang hirap. And at first, nung bata ako, madalas akong umiyak. It was a big deal. But I grew up, naturally, from it. And there are disadvantages. Meron din mga advantage. May mga drawbacks din siya, pero maraming benefits. Kumbaga, if maybe then I could get a minute of your time. Sorry, yung gulo ng camera. And by the way, shaky yung camera sa vlog kahapon, sorry. Nung bata ako, one of the difficulties of having an OFW as a parent, or a parent as an OFW, it's kind of hard. Kasi the only thing I could remember then, besides the crying part, was family day. One time, merong event man sa school ko na ang family day is na kailangan buo yung family mo. It was since wala si dad, too bad na hindi ako pwede mag-participate dun sa mga games na gusto ko. And meron pang game nun na yung bubuuhin yung Tamiya, father and son. Those were one of, you know, para sa akin, bucket list yun. But yeah, times changed and I'm old. And you know, mas marami na kaming bonding ni daddy ever since. So yeah, maging ano lang kayo, maging cautious lang kayo sa presence nila. Yun lang yun kapag pag parent nyo ay OFW. Siguro dagdag na lang din yun sa fact na para sa akin, hindi ka iiyak kasi alam mong enough yung time na na-spend mo sa tao na yun. I just want to maybe then, you know, keep people aware that if your parent is constantly going home every day from work, then you're a lucky one. I appreciate my presence nila every day coming home from work because I never get to see my dad every day come home from work. And nasanay na lang ako, to be honest. Nasanay ako. And I don't think it's a bad thing. It's a kind of a good thing. But to the people na constantly umuwi yung parent nila, you see them homecoming from work na pagod, stress, you know, just go tell them you love them every single day because you're a lucky one. Yeah. And I know probably yung iba insensitive sa part na yun na alam mo yung sinasabi nila kesyo aalis lang naman or sa ibang bansa lang naman. Daling ko dyan! So wait, quick commercial. dadaling ko daw yung kotse kay mom. And yeah, I'm actually driving right now. It's also, siguro ano guys, isa to sa perks of being unemployed. I have no time for driving school. You know, to be honest with you guys, dad taught me how to drive, which is amazing. And I just need to get a license. Yeah, let's go home first. Kahit nandun lang naman yung bahay ko over there. And let's talk more about this crazy OFW stuff. So I'll be back. Oh yeah, papatawag pala sa inyo. Yeah, my driving skills, guys. Look, driving skills on fleek. Let's go. Tanggalin mo yung handbrake. Tapos click mo dito sa may, dito ka sa drive. Activate mo yung D. It means day. Now, go to Good Jobert. Let's drive. So, yeah, I'm driving right now, guys. This is amazing. Kind of a bad thing. And imagine how John is doing all these things. Vlogging and driving at the same time. And I know mom will probably kill me if I do this, but it's good. So, it's good for the vlog. And that's a hard break, so. Yeah. So yun nga, about sa pagkakaroon ng parent na OFW, meron mga tao talaga na hindi makakaintindi. Pero sa mga baguhan pa lang dyan sa experience na ganito, I definitely understand you kung nito lang umalis yung parent mo or like last year or this year, kung bago ako sa experience na yun. At syempre, para sa mga, you know, kapwa ko dyan na young adults or semi-adults, teenagers na nanonood ngayon, kung may parent ka na na-away everyday from work, just go to them right now, tell them you love them because, yeah, you're a lucky one. At syempre, comment down below if you have an OFW story, if, you know, you have a parent, you know, any other relative na nasa ibang bansa and if recently umalis sila, I would love to hear that story. At syempre, we're down to episode 14. Last episode tomorrow. Ang init. Yeah, ako na ba nainitan dito sa Pilipinas? Gusto ko lang pumunta ng California, pero kasi mainit din. It's kind of a sad, bittersweet day to throw back how much I feel when I was a kid. Yeah, I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow on the last episode. And I don't know, feeling ko parang wala pa ako sa 14 episodes. Hindi ako makapaniwala na 14 episodes na yung nagawa ko. Yeah, and also kung sa mga nanonood ngayon, sa mga kung makaka 30 views man to, 5 likes or at least maka 5 likes man lang, I hope guys mag-comment kayo if you want to keep the title MarsDaily. I'm so hyped to, you know, do these vlogs every single day. It's been challenging. Tapos ko na yung 15-day vlogging challenge na to, and it's been so much. And I guess tomorrow we're gonna have fun. And baka ituloy-tuloy yung upload ko kasi magbe-birthday ako. A lot is going to happen this week and I'm not gonna miss a day of vlogging that. Kasi nga ever since yung start ko na tong daily na to, ang ingay ng aso. Yeah. I've learned so much already. The high school workflow ko, I had to wake up early, I learned how to drive. There's so much that I've learned. Even if hindi konektado yung pag-drive sa pag-vlog, it's still a good change. It's still something new. So, yeah. Comment down below, okay? Comment down below. I would really love kung mag-comment ka at sabihin mo na, yes, keep the title MarsDaily kahit hindi ka na nagda-daily. Basta nag-upload ka monthly. Or baka malay nyo, gawin ko na monthly tong 15-day vlogging series na to. Kung nagkataon. Kasi nga, I'm gonna start, you know, applying for a job again. And at least nakuha ko na yung workflow ko so I can easily get vlogs done like these vlogs. At syempre, once again guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm ending the vlog here outside today. And syempre guys, comment down below. Please, comment down below. Do that.